So, you're not completely incapable of defending yourselves, but obviously you haven't thought this through. There's a reason anyone who dares rise against me is immediately brought to their knees. Metropolis is mine, and so is the world. Isn't it?